If you want some more laughs, watch the VOD from earlier, and you'll get some more laughs out of it.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Oh boy, okay, let's get out of here. Yeah.
It's got to hell in here, Samuels.
Trauma, affect ID.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out
who is
Mr. Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up quoted Sikhs and privileges and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Hey, you!
Oh, sh... Y'all's fucked up. Oh, man. Okay, I think we're good. What you get? Again. Okay. Just wait for it. Just wait. Yeah, he's coming straight in here. I think I got one more death in me before my spirit is broken.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
All right. What's that? Oh, light a max, okay. ID.
Samuels. I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
I'm not the soul.
So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
I can't believe they just killed him. This place went to hell so quick.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seek some medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Okay.
That would have you. Go on. Go!
I'm giving you an out here. Take it. Just get out of here. We didn't want any trouble.
Shit. Okay, fair. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff. Galaxy! That's my cat. Doing very weird cat things right now. I'd say that messes with the vision a little bit. That's the alien.
Medical reception's a no-go. Can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Shit. Okay. Don't want to let that out. My cat is trying to attack my pink rabbit that I have on my pull chain for my kitchen light. Get up and walk. We can walk. We got this. We good? Ain't no one around us. Alien's gonna pop out and rip her head off. That sounds more correct. Oh, hell. Emergency procedures. Crap. One more. All right, now it's going to start the synthetic up. It's over here. No, Save point. All right, saved. Hi, baby. Okay, okay. Oh, we got another generator to start. Alright, well, hey, at least I did half the work before I saved. One power. Two power. Three power. Match that button. That's synthetic. Wait, no. Oh, he's white-eyed. Ooh, white-eyed. He might be friendly. Ow! Fuck! Should you please not? Oh, hey! Ah! Shit! That's what I get for it. Leave Galaxy alone, please. Good night, baby. Okay, so alright, let's go ahead and hit this up again. Oh, I see it dripping. He's there. Now he's gone. He's moving off.
Thank you.
You say clear, I say completely screwed. Clear my ass! Let's try this again. There's our alien buddy. He should be hanging out in that vent. Oh, he's moving off. Here comes our synthetic.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
He's gonna work on that. I can get that done pretty quick. I'll be okay as long as I stay away from the vent holes. Oh, so maybe hide from the robot after I initiate it, and then I can ninja out. Let's try that. Alright, there we go. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Crouch it. Okay, cool. Alright, let's do this again. There we go. That tuner up and ready.
Apollo and the
get out. Let's go. Go. Vents. Come on! You didn't. You only shot me once. Oh, he's there. He is coming back over here, son of a bitch.
Strange. What are you doing here?
Ow! Could you please stop? Got me. Ow! Oh, yeah, one stun?
I'm going to catch you.
Yeah, no. Okay, so... Stun baton don't do shit. That's something I do not want.
Why are you asking about Sebastopol safety protocols?
Because you're a meanie head.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. This isn't the answer.
Ooh. Everything in this game gets more intelligent as we go, and it's annoying. So I have one stun. That's it. What type of fucking stun baton is this, dude? You get one stun, one time, that's it. Make it count. So stun them and then, I guess, knock his ass out. Beat him to death with a wrench. Try this way. Start through the vent. It's a straight down the hall. Okay, okay, this looks promising. I think I'm gonna be in that. I like that he follows me in the vents. Guys, I think that's going to be it for right now. We'll go ahead and pick up right where we left off on the next episode. Thanks for stopping by. Like, subscribe.
2 hours.
Take care of yourself. Peace out, gamers.